Anniston firefighters braving 14-degree temperatures this morning to put out a house fire. They responded to a call on Washington Street early this morning. According to the department's Facebook page, frozen turnout ladders and a frozen porch made the response more difficult. But firefighters managed to quickly put out the flames. No word on how many people were inside, but firefighters say everyone is okay. The cause of that fire is under investigation.